My name is Ewout de Groot. I was born in a little fishing town in Holland, the Netherlands, called Egmond-on-Sea. I'm honored to be the 2014 Western Visions featured artist. I've got many sources of inspiration of my work. I was one of those boys, you know, wandering in the dunes where I lived in my town where I grew up in Egmond, collecting eggs, going out fishing, you know, what little boys do in nature. But also I copied as a little boy the bird pockets which were made by Lars Johnson. And then when I went to art school, you know, my style changed, of course. You know, I was not so much an illustrator anymore. And I got influenced by more modernistic painters also, like Klimt or Rothko. I got also my influence then, of course, also from Vermeer or Rembrandt, but also Van Gogh. Because I mostly worked at first, you know, when I finished art school, the art academy in the town of Groningen in Holland, I started working as a graphic designer, but also as an illustrator for nature books, magazines. I worked for the Dutch Society for the Protection of Birds. But gradually I started exploring the other facets of painting, so like combining it with modern influences from abstract painting in combination with the more figurative subject itself. So I gradually changed my style into this more free, autonomic style of painting and no more illustration, actually. I would describe my current work as contemporary wildlife art. Contemporary because it's not just traditional art. It's a combination of modernistic abstract backgrounds in combination with the more realistic figurative subjects. So that can be animals, mammals, birds, whatever. It's also a kind of complementary contrast it gives. So it enhances each other. The background becomes more abstract because of the realistic subject, and the realistic subject becomes, through the abstract background, more realistic. And that gives a certain tension. There are many different kinds of good wildlife art. It's good just as long as it's well executed. That's what I think. In general, I really enjoy seeing more and more wildlife artists nowadays who have a more modernistic approach to wildlife art. I was honored from the beginning to be one of the artists at the Western Visions show since 2006. It's a wonderful show at a great museum. Actually, I'm a bit jealous because you won't find this kind of museum in Europe or in the Netherlands. It simply doesn't exist. And that's why, actually, I like this show very, very much, because it gives us as artists a platform to show our work in all its diversity.